Is he okay? We brought him right over.
Has he been unconscious the whole time?
His sister put the hose on him. He only woke up for a second.
Did he hit anything on the way down?
A bike.
I guess I'm involuntary guarding here.
He's waking up. That's good, yes?
Coming through. What do we have?
We got a possible liver or splenic lack. He's stable, but he might need to go to the OR.
Okay, hemiq?
Seconds 8 from 10.
Does your belly hurt? And he's stable for CT. Let's control the pain. Probably watch him overnight.
He's got free fluid by ultrasound.
Well, I want to remove the spleen before I know we have to.
Remove?
That's okay. He can still live without one.
I can give him mine if it matches.
No, that's not necessary.
Our family's in Chicago. Someone will match.
Sir, we don't transplant spleens.
Let me show you where the waiting room is.
We can at least give blood.
Oh, she's going down.
On bottle.
Ma'am, you okay?
Have you fainted before?
Never.
How do you serve Christmas dinner for all those people?
Start cooking early. No problem.
All right. Aura's got a few elective cases they can push if we need to. Push him.
Please, I'm fine. Tell me about Ben.
Well, his blood counts are stable, which is good. And his first CT only shows a small injury.
His school band plays in a concert on New Year's Eve. I don't want him to miss it.
How long have you had this note?
I don't know.
Is this tender?
You don't have to examine me or run tests. I know I'm sick.
Have you been diagnosed with something?
Lymphoma.
I'm sorry.
Don't tell them, though.
Your family doesn't know?
There will be plenty of time to talk after Christmas.
Dr. Bettinger? Jen's prayer called. She wants you to meet her in court right away.
Go, I'll get that, sir.
Your son will be fine.
Good.